Billy, congratulations on a great victory. Your thoughts?
The madness begins, man. We're just so blessed to have made that play at the end. I got to give Vanderbilt credit. Bill made two big free throws. We tried to use our timeouts, and fortunately, we got a break.
Talk about your quickness in this game.
I just think our defensive intensity and our guys' focus on the defensive end to the game plan was a big key for giving us a chance to win.
You had a lot of foul trouble, especially with your big guys. Talk about how you got over that.
Our depth. We had freshmen step up big time. Ed Daniels came in. Jeff McClain, our bench was big for us.
It's been a long time since Murray State has won in the NCAA tournament. What does this mean?
Wow, it's just a tremendous feeling, a tremendous blessing. We got a great group of kids, and that's why we won.
Congratulations. Good luck on Saturday.
Thank you.
Mr. Thomas, you just made the shot of your life.
I know, man. It's amazing. I mean, Coach drew up the play. You know, anybody could have shot that shot on our team, you know. But, you know, he drew up the play. It got to me. I had to put it in.
Well, you're a senior on this team. You've been here for 4 years. Tell me about what this means to you.
I mean, it means a lot, you know. I've been here for 4 years, and we finally made the tournament. Now we're just trying to take advantage of it, you know.
Well, this is your 31st win on the season. It's been a tremendous and a historical year for Murray State. Did you think it was going to be like this when you came?
I mean, I knew we had a special group when we first got together in July. But, you know, I mean, we've been working hard from the beginning. But, you know, we're just trying to, you know, take advantage of everything that's beginning right now.
Tell me about the work on the offensive boards with this team. I mean, you were undersized in this game.
I mean, we like games like that so we can get up and down. But, you know, we hit the boards kind of hard. As I've been so small in this game, you know, we still work hard and try to hit the boards real hard, though.
Congratulations, man. Congratulations.
All right.